So, let me play one more song. It's I love Stevie Wonder, and I will try one more song named Overjoyed. Thumb finger. like that. You know, something is very important for me to when I play the slapping. This is basically the reason, bottom of the beat. Oh. And sometimes I'm using this finger and this finger. Something like that. And recently I'm using these fingers like this. Like using the picking. Fast and just comfortable for me. I think that's all. And when I'm using the slapping style for the it's for the funk groove, and when I want to make the strong beat or funk groove, I often use this way. And let me show you one song. It's I imaged for the drummer must be Dennis Chambers, and guitar player must be Greg. I composed that song.